know, like, go look at their GPAs or the scholars that we have. We got kids in P-Tech that's going to graduate. We got three or four kids that's already gone off to college midterm, which means they're already through with high school. And a lot of people don't talk about that type of stuff.
I'm in your city. Would you come and swoon, baby?
We are here at the South Oak Cliff High School Football Championship Parade, celebrating the players, the students, alumni, and the community right here in Dallas, Texas.
Feels good, man, always, man. Hey, this is Bear Nation, man. Whether you 86, 96, 2022, 74, 69. Hey, man, we all a family, man. We come together.
Oh, man, you know what? It's really awesome, you know, that the community come together and pull together for South Oak Cliff High School. You know, that's what this is all about, you know, for our kids to be able to grow from what we went through and make it better for them, for them to be able to prosper in life.
They've done the community real well. This new school, this new facilities. Done improve these guys, man. Done improve these guys something terrible, man. So they is doing their thing.
Just supporting my alma mater, supporting the boys. They worked hard, and the coach happens to be our principal's grandson.
Probably one of the hardest working programs around Dallas, and I think it's just shown up for the past 2 years of how hard we work. Give me a chance.
We put in hard work. Nobody believed in us when we was 0-3, so we had to come in our season with a different mindset.
Oh, it feels good to bring the hood down and bring everybody together, man. To do it for two times, that's great.
She was signing out from the fun here at the SOK Championship Parade. See you next time on our next story.